something in Dad's research about this.
It was said the Prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the Forgotten Cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the Prophet was laid to rest.
Religious icon, detailed and inlaid with gems. It looks Byzantine, perhaps 10th century. It fits with the legend of the Prophet. Years old, at least. It all lines up. Incredible. Some kind of marker. I can't quite make out the translation, but this word... Prophet! This is it. Dad was right. These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity. Speaking with a foreign army, he convinced them to lay down their weapons. Seems to be a map of some sort, but I can't quite read the words. Some sort of marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out. He led his followers through the desert, to the oasis. (Gasps) entrance. It's amazing. If only Dad could have seen this. Here. Got to get inside. Oh!
Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
There's a battle here. Armed soldiers against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity.
My son, the Order of Trinity has received word that the Prophet's followers are building a great tomb at an oasis outside Berea. But more upsetting, while we thought they were building the tomb for their Prophet, Trinity now believes he still lives. We have learned he is preaching his heresy among the local citizens, drawing more to him daily with his tales of how he conquered death. He is a liar. And a heretic, claiming miracles that come only from the divine. You swore he was dead. Have you failed us? My son, the Order of Trinity.
The Prophet, slain by the Order of Trinity.
Close.
They're blasting their way in. This works. Way up there. Might be a way to release that old platform. A religious icon.